ladies and gentlemen.
I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks. That's my life.